Dr. Scott. This was part of your plan, was it not? That Brad Majors and his female should check the layout for you? Well, unfortunately, there is to be a change of plans. I'm sure you're adaptable.
I know Brad is.
I can assure you that Brad's presence here is a complete surprise to me. As is this setup you have here. I didn't expect it to be quite so...
sophisticated, Dr. Scott? Or, should I say, Dr. Von Scott? What exactly are you implying?
They didn't prove nothing. This machine here.
What do you think it is, Doc?
At this precise moment, it is hard to tell. But it seems to be made of a metal not of this Earth. I would say it is from another... planet!
Brad!
Janet!
Rocky!
Dr. Scott! Brad!
Janet!
Rocky!
Dr. Scott! Brad!
Janet!
Rocky!
Dr. Scott!
Oh, Rocky! Oh, Rocky!
Piss off!
Listen! I made him. I can break him just as easily. I'll pull his plug out.
I suppose you intend to be with us as you did with Eddie.
Eddie, I tell him he looks terrible, Doc.
What exactly do you know of Eddie, Dr. Scott?
I happen to know a great deal about a lot of things, you see. Eddie happens to be my nephew.
Dr. Scott!
Yes, Brad. My sister's boy. I knew he was hanging with a bad crowd, but it was worse than I imagined. Aliens!
Tell him, Doc!
From the day he was born, he was trouble. He was the thorn.
Very dearly loved him. I said.
and she's...